Welcome back to Random Sundays. Today we have another long tail. Let's see how it's gonna look like from the three quarters view. All right. Something like that. Over here. The front bumper. Fast raise and then fall all the way to the back. Right. Something like that. The windshield should be around there and around here. Okay. Something like that. Okay. Now that brings us to the side view of the windows. Okay. The C pillar falls all the way back down there. All right, that's where we should add this tail light, right? Something like this. In the back, dropping down here. Excellent. That's where we place the rear wheel arch. In the front, we shall place it around here. Something like that. Alright. The side skirts come to play. Over there. Then we have this body line. Drops around here into this major intake that we can see from this perspective a little bit better. Excellent. Over here is the cut line for doors. The B pillar. That's where we place this. Okay. This cut line cannot be seen from this perspective. wheel. Simple, thin. Wheel design, six spoke. All right. The other side. That's where we have this. Side intakes. Like that. And over here we have this. Okay, not exactly the prettiest headlight, certainly could be done better on this type of car, but let's work with it. Okay, now what should we do? With these front intakes. Perhaps something like this. Right. The license plate could be mounted there. And all of this into a mesh. Right, on the other side cannot be seen, but what we can see is this thing right here. Perhaps like that. Okay, the hood opening should be around there. So, we could further extend these lines. Something like that. Right. The badging is over there. Excellent. The windshield. front tires, front wheel arch. All right, tires in the rear. Wheel arch in the rear. And this brings us to the end of this perspective. Perhaps on the other side something can be visible, but not too much. Split. All right, we are moving on to the back side. And that brings us to something like this, which is where we will want to something like this. Not much of the back starts this. Alright, let's see what we can do with these taillights. Just be cropping like that. And then like this. Back out. Like that. Okay. And then back in. All right. That's how it should be. Now, from that perspective, we can go back down there and place the wheel arch around there, which gives us the opportunity to see the inside of this extraction cut line. Right. Also gives us this perspective of the daylight. The other side, only this much can be seen. some kind of big diffuser like this. Right, the tailpipes next to it, all sides. That's bringing us to this part over here, which is the license plate mount, and this part over here. It should be this heat extraction. Excellent. Now, kinda odd shape of the rear window, getting thinner at the bottom, but that allows us to see this like that, over there and over there. That should bring the A pillar around there. Now, right, the other side. Like that. Like that. Okay, filling that pretty much. Front tire, front wheel arch. Okay. Now that brings us to this part. The side skirt can be seen. Right, the front body line that ends in a major intake, air intake, is over there, but can be seen more than that over here. See the drop of this door frame, and in the front you see the cut line better, like that. And I guess that would be it for today. Let me know how you like this one, and I will see you all tomorrow.